Hello everyone, how are you? Today's my cooking is broiled sorghum with komatsuna and onion. Ingredients: a can of broiled sorghum, 100 grams. A can of broiled sorghum, 100 grams. Komatsuna, 50 grams. Onion, 50 grams. Seasonings: sesame oil, tablespoon 1. Ginger paste, tablespoon 1. Ginger paste. Salt and pepper, properly. How to cook it? 1. Slice onion and cut komatsuna. 2. Heat a pan, then add sesame oil in it. Three. Fry onion and komatsuna in the pan for about 5 minutes. 4. Add canned sorghum in the pan. 5. Add ginger paste, then sprinkle salt and pepper as you like. 6. Serve fried sorghum with veggies to the top of steamed rice. That's all for cooking this evening. Let's start cooking. Turn on the gas. Heat a pan. Add sesame oil, tablespoon 1. Add komatsuna and onion in a pan. After frying komatsuna and onion, add sorghum. Sprinkle salt and pepper as you like. Add ginger paste. My side dish has been done. Now serve it the top of steamed rice. It's ready for eating. Enjoy. Bon appétit. Itadakimasu. I forgot the leftovers of yesterday's supper. This is the leftovers. This is miso soup. Now it's time to enjoy it. Bon appétit. いただきます。